Viewers, the meaning of the verse 18 of Surah Yunus of the last revealed book, the Holy Quran, is, O Muslims, rejoice in the grace and mercy of Allah Almighty, the Holy Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, came as a mercy for all the worlds.
And we have sent you, O Muhammad, not but as a mercy for the Alameen.
That is why Muslims all over the world mention the arrival of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, in this world, during Siratul Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, gatherings and conferences in the month of Rabiul Awwal. The Holy Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, never said that he came only as a prophet of the Muslims. The Holy Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, came as a guide for the entire humanity. The Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, brought the first ever constitution in the world in which non-Muslims living in an Islamic country were granted equal legal rights. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever wrongs one with whom a covenant has been made, burdens him with more than he can bear and forcibly takes something from him, I will be his adversary on the day of judgment. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, himself used to host ambassadors coming from outskirts when a delegation of Abyssinian Christians came to Prophet, peace be upon him. He made them stay in Masjid-e-Nabvi and took charge of their hospitality and said, these people are distinguished and unique, so I chose to host them myself. Once upon a time, in the time of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, a Muslim killed a non-Muslim. The Holy Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, ordered the killing of this Muslim as retribution and said, protecting the rights of non-Muslims is my most important duty. When a non-Muslim obeys the constitution of an Islamic state and becomes its regular citizen, he or she will have the same duties and responsibilities as Muslims. They will have the same rights as Muslims and will be entitled to all the privileges and facilities that Muslims have. If they accept responsibility, then tell them that the rights and privileges that Muslims have will be the same for them, and the responsibilities that are imposed on Muslims will also be the same. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, always warned about non-Muslim citizens living in Islamic society. So one day, the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever kills a person with whom a covenant has been made will not even get the fragrance of paradise, even though the fragrance of paradise spreads over a distance of 40 years. Viewers, when we call ourselves Muslims, we are seen as representatives of our Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, by the non-Muslims. They judge the goodness of Islam by our morals and character. Let us take a pledge this Rabiul Awwal that we will make our country, Pakistan, a safe and strong country in which Muslims as well as non-Muslims of the world will feel absolutely safe. And non-Muslims from all over the world should be forced to admit that the people of Pakistan do not lie. The people of Pakistan do not deserve the rights of others. Everyone's life, property and honor are safe in Pakistan because the people of this country are the followers of the last prophet, peace be upon him, who came 1400 years ago.